Get out. Got more than a flesh wound. You need to line up the switches so they match. Good. That's enough electric current to initiate the actuators and activate the framework. smells like adventure out in the woods. If you close your eyes hard enough to reality, your mind opens to let memories in. That's one way to remember what's forgotten. If memory intrudes on the mind, it is a natural reaction to want to block it out or just change it. However, there's no doubt that what you remember makes your future different. You weren't supposed to know how to start the automaton pew-pew-pang, but clearly you figured that out way back then. Our world. Thank you. It's hot. Says they've mostly heard good things about you can last longer. On that lock, and it should spring open. That's a colourful find. Down here, you can feel says they've got the best deals anywhere. Fair trade. Let's see. Jumble cannot thank you enough. Nothing is as great as a surprise after the rain. He thought he was ready to make you the Jumble juice, but his supply of fill-up glasses has become a bottleneck. Without it, he has nothing to put the juice in. Get him a fill-up glass, and he'll start mixing the juice in the meantime. He'll have it ready for you when you come back. That kind of glass shouldn't be too hard to find. You should be able to find one drifting about on the surf. You're helping him do the world a kindness it won't soon forget.
There's a bright day coming!
Oh, so wise. Cool off in the shade. The dark is here for you.
Don't let the dark suck you in.
The only thing that sucks around here is the light.
It's not too late.
Limonade. Jumble's happy you're here.
Mina.
Understands completely. Parts is parts. The day is wasted. Feeling seems like the cranks need to be unturned in the right order if you want to crack the strong box open. Jumble says that now he's got a fill-up glass, he's willing to part with a splash of his incredibly invigorating Jumble juice. Jumble says he's got other interests than sunshine after rain. He's gathered quite a mix of curiosa over the years. The problem is, it's weighing him down now that he's shifted his focus to the sky. He'd be happy to part with some of it. He's been hauling around this stuff for too long anyways. Says it's whether the weather weathers well that worries him most. Jumble says seeing you always brightens his day. Fair enough, all around. words and hope together. Not so much hope to go around these days. Head on. The light you see at night is... This one seems to be in good spirits, despite being left here for dead. Has heard that you have a sense of compassion and trusts it's in your nature to help those in need. Asks you to do the right thing for the sake of your conscience. Is grateful you chose that. You can't be good without doing good for others.
Right. We need something else here. Maybe a little less light?
You'd really root for rain to ruin a day like today?
As long as it ruins your day.
Ha! You can do that just fine without any clouds.
Spot. It's a place for rest and recovery. At various stages of life, we all become memories for others, and just seeing someone acts as a catalyst for the past. Illusions are troubling. Illusions your mind creates to avoid the memories of being bullied as a kidling. However, there's no doubt that what you remember makes your future different. So, you remembered the automaton's power-up feature. That's a boost. Says you used to be able to find bleep bleeps whenever you liked.
Read the shirts like it.
They heard there's a cupboard where you can find all the bleep bleeps you'd want.
You pass a hollow one.
Just imagine having all those bleep bleeps in your hands. Says at the very least they make funny sounds. The world needs more of that, right? Thinks that cupboard might not be easy to find, but that's why it's still there, right? Just find it and grab all the bleep bleeps you can carry. Better those bleep bleeps wind up with you than in the wrong hands. Figures they're better with you than with anyone else. Flexity Flex. Even more impressive. A fine choice. Time to make something useful. More scrap for you. Handy.
Thank you.
work, you need to line up the pong paddles for a proper match. That's a match. Now you can ping all the dishes you like. Spin that paddle to turn the ping dish properly. No pings there, only pongs. Pingety ping ping, you found a transmessage. Ouch! It's still working the way it should. It's easy to lose track of time down here. That might come in handy.